the Federal Reserve is monopolizing our money system, and I know people that are working three jobs and still can't make ends meet. It's just sad and disgusting that we don't have the same quality of life that we used to have. The way they're using the money is a disgrace. You know, all the foreign wars that they're fighting for no reason and based on lies, and you know, the Federal Reserve itself is based on lies.
Another Marine, young Adam Kokesh, served in Iraq and has been a vocal critic of the war since leaving the U.S. Marines.
I think that the Federal Reserve is the driving force behind corporatism in America and the military-industrial complex, which of course is driving our imperialist foreign policy. And often they have no regard for human life or morality or decency.
Dina Gosofsky, RT, Washington, D.C.